Let me show you how to use the interactive button layout. Let's go ahead and add the button instances to the animated navigation movie clip along with distinct overlayers. In our link layer, double click to enter into the symbol. We have a background animation here. Let me create a new layer and call it as buttons. In our button layer, we'll go to the library. And find the link button. Just drag our link button into this rectangle link bar here. You can see the star is too big. Let me reduce the size of it. You can also hold your Alt key as you click and drag. You can create subsequent buttons just by doing that. You don't need to mess with the library, but I just need only a single button, so I'm not going to do that. Let me lock the button layer and create a new layer called Labels. And in this layer, let me type or label this button. Let me go to text and type as and let me position this . Let's go back to scene 1, save this and go to control and test. When you click on the button, you can see the button here along with the label, and we can also see our hover states are working. Hey guys, thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos, and please do subscribe Native Brains.